John Cena has been ranting for weeks about how The Undertaker is a coward. But we all saw what a true coward looks like this week on Raw, when Paul Heyman admitted that he masterminded last week's plan by dressing up three phonies as US Marshals to handcuff Roman Reigns, leaving the big dog extremely vulnerable to a savage beating at the hands of Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar is often presented as a character who isn't a true babyface or heel, but the fact that he enthusiastically took this unnecessary and cruel shortcut clearly demonstrates that he is the villain in this scenario. And with every steel chair shot Roman takes to his back at the hands of this coward, WWE is doing a really good job of making it easy to root for Roman Reigns in this story.